Hello, hi. Today I'm painting actually without using a pencil. I'm doing a, you can see, it's a boat with a water and of course there's a mermaid tail. So right now I'm actually letting it dry. And you can see, there's my coffee, my paint, and some change on the table. There's all my painting, the colors that I use, you know, and of course this is where I padded my paintbrush. And you can see right here, I just, it was just for fun, you know. I like Chinese dragons, so I made a mini one with the fireworks. And everybody knows about Spider-Man. Well, he should get inside, huh? It's raining. And this one I still gotta transfer to, like, the one that's like Spider-Man. I like this one, I think. This one is, it's a little bit of me. This is was my project that is for the Fine Art America. My project was all of, to be creative with the cloud, storm, you know, so I decided to make, you know, like a partial of ocean with a rock and the sky and the moon and a little bit of bird here and there. Right here is Yoda. He's an essay. So I made him all, you know, perked up with gold and everything else. I still gotta transfer that one. This one, I started making a pond, okay, I just like circle of water, I was gonna, that's supposed to be like the gold leaf, and then the rocks, and I was gonna put it here up on top, I was putting like a bridge, but it quite didn't turn out the way I imagined, so I gotta work on that one. Well, toodoo doo doo for now. Bye.